I want to thank you all for coming. I want to thank Alderman Yeager, County Commissioner Royal, for bringing us to the podium today.
It's great to see everybody come out today and be involved in the neighborhood.
This is a very important event for the community to see that our school, Northwest Middle, is so committed to violence prevention. We've lost several of our students over the years. We've been open for 16, so some of them have gotten in their mid-20s and are gone. And that's just the worst thing to me that could happen to somebody.
Well, it's a great sunny day. These types of peace marches are very important. What it does is it allows for the community to understand that we're all in this together. This is my first community march with Northwest Middle School, and hopefully more to come. This is a sign of, again, of strength in the community that we want to take back our streets. And so partnering with Northwest Middle School as well as Community United are the types of organizations that can demonstrate that, again, we work together, anything's possible.
Hoy estamos aquí porque queremos tener paz en esta comunidad.
Estamos aquí para apoyar a la comunidad, para que sepan que no están solos y para que los jóvenes, en vez de andar haciendo se puede decir travesuras en la calle, pues tengan una mejor, algo en que entretenerse y no andar violentando a las demás personas, sobre todo el respeto para las personas, para los niños en los parques. Por eso estamos aquí.
Hi, I'm Dave Alger, principal at Hanson Park School, and for the second or third year in a row, we've had our peace walk around the neighborhood just to kind of kick off summertime and hope that the neighborhood will be less violent than it has been previously.
Bring peace to the neighborhood. We're tired of so much violence here. We need the police around. We need justice. We need to take care of our kids. They're dying.
This evening, we gathered up with the rest of the student council members from Northwest Middle School in partnership with the other surrounding area schools. This has the opportunity to be an annual event, so this is a Peace for March, Peace for Unity, where the students can actually come and participate.
We'll invite all the students of here in the 36th Ward to become part of a peaceful movement to have a safe summer for 2015.
My message would be for the youth of this neighborhood to stay active, stay busy, stay productive.